Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is Lina. I am a reseller and I do videos about jewelry and thrift hauls, clothing, all those fun things. And today I wanted to bring the rest of the box from Goodwill, the jewelry box that I bought, and see what else we find. So let's jump right into it. So I just put the box here because let me just empty it over. Let's see. I don't think there's anything else. Yeah, that was a very well packed box right there. So that was wonderful. Let's see what we have. Here we have, and pardon my fingers, I was using crazy glue on something. It's a box that I was fixing. And okay, turquoise stretch plastic bead bracelet. Cool, not bad. An earring. And I forgot my magnet and my loop. That is here. Very handy. All right. It is magnetic, but it's cute. Not bad. And the color is not wear. So, some more bracelets. Aluminum. And this one has, pardon me, a bracelet, magnetic. Kind of cute. A wing wood earring. Kind of cute. And this says basketball and a Disney kind of thing. Doesn't have any markings. Yeah. And it is magnetic. But that is cute. It's a beautiful necklace. More tangle things. This one is very, very tangled. Oh my god. And it has some. I'm gonna put this on the side. This one is. It's like cold to the touch. Maybe agate. Or some. Yeah, it looks like a stone. And it's like, I don't know what's the name of that type of pendant. I mean, yeah, no idea. Oh, this is cute. A seed beaded multicolor bracelet. Very nice. So that's good. This one is just like a bar, and I don't know if that is a stone or plastic. It feels plastic. And plastic. No markings. Very tangled. Let's pull this one out. This one is four pearl necklace. Let me see. Can I grab it? Yes. Yes. Got it. All right. small beads for pearl, but I'm gonna put this one in the crafting lot. And if we have the pearl they made for this earring, so that is cool. Here is the made for this dangle earring or hoop earring. There are some charms here, a heart and an infinite charm. These are magnetic. This is plastic. And this is metallic. Although I don't know, it doesn't look like anything special to me. But it's kind of cute. A watch. No, it doesn't have any name brand. But it looks like it is in good condition. Maybe need only the batteries. That's all. Cool, huh? Look at this. These are cute. I like these earrings. Clip-on earrings. They're lightweight. Enamel. And it doesn't have any markings as well. But they're very beautiful. I like them. Oh, plastic grated beads. They're cool. No maker's mark. But it's a very nice necklace. Interesting color. Oh boy. Tiger's bracelet. Metallic. Let's see. Do we have a maker's mark? That is interesting. Oh, it says best over here. And that is all it says. Huh. It's heavy. And it has like a stretch bracelet. That is cool. I don't know about that. Another seed bead. Cuff bracelet. That's good. Brown and kind of gold tone. Has some loose over here. Nothing major. It's going to be in the crafting lab. Another poker shell, pearl clasp, necklace. Cool. I'm gonna lock these with the others that I found out. This is beautiful. I like this bracelet. This plastic or glass beads. These are plastic. Yeah, it feels like plastic. But they're cute. Stretch bracelet. Alright. Enamel, silver tone. Cuff bracelet, no markings on that. This one, I don't know what this circle means. This part is magnetic, this is not. Okay, so I don't know what type of necklace or pendant is this, or what it represents. but it's kind of cool. Like it. It's nice, it's beautiful. This is just custom earring, hoop earring, or hook earring. It is, I could tell, I mean, it's magnetic. And here we have seashell, dyed seashell in this liver bag earring. Yeah, that's cool. Nice. Oh, this is very small seed bead bracelet. That's gonna be with the bracelets. Oh, look at this. That's a beautiful rhinestone pendant on this necklace. That is cute. I like this, and I like the beads and the color of the chain. That's pretty, pretty beautiful. And it's long. And that is the clasp. And it says China, but it doesn't say the maker's mark. I think maybe this is the Ann Taylor type of clasp. Very pretty. And it's not missing any of the rhinestones. That's good, good. Let's see, what is this? An earring. Let's see, mother of pearl. This one looks like silver to me. Yeah, it looks like silver. I don't know if I was showing that. Yes, here it is. The 925. Yeah, with the mother of pearl. Maybe this is the purple. The purple. Yeah, maybe this one is a genuine gemstone or semi. Beautiful earring, nice. Let's take a look on this, how this goes. Huh. These are very interesting. Look at these tassels. I think this goes on the back and this goes on the front. So this is hanging on your back. Oh, that's pretty. I imagine already this one going like that. On the back and on the front. Amazing piece. Yeah, because yeah, it has to be like this. Wow, that's cool. Very, very cool piece. An earring, I think we have the pair for this, the mate. And this one says Norma Jean. It's a pretty beautiful earring, clip-on earring. It's like a rose or a flower. Very nice. Hope we find the mate. Pierce, it's kind of cheap, the color over here, enamel earring. That's cool. Wood necklace, wooden beads. Jeez, this is the old daddy box. Wood beads with this plastic. That is very interesting. Necklace. It's pretty. With this, I think this can be replace for maybe a chain or something. Yeah, you can replace it if you like. That is interesting. It has, oh boy, a lot of hair. That's gonna be clean later. This is not jewelry. That's going in the trash. I would be bracelet. double. I don't know. It's going in the crafting. This is cool. Look at this. This is dye highlight, probably. That is cool. Look at that. This is a pretty cool necklace. Yes, it is. Has to be clean. That is beautiful. I like it. Plastic beads. And it doesn't have any maker's mark with the extender chain. Huh, that is something very interesting. I got some earring. The drop fall pair. Single. Then we have this little girl pendant. Doesn't have any markings. These two springs or rings are magnetic, but not the little girl. So I'm gonna put this on the side and check that later. This is a 9 to 5 earring. I can see here the marking. Right here. And yeah, cool. A little bit bent, but it's easy to fix. And this is a cool necklace. Silver tone and long infinite necklace. But, yeah, that's cool. Oh, look at this fall cameo ring, very small. And it has some marking over here. Let me check and see what it says. Avon, it says Avon. So it needs to be clean, but it's very, very tiny. It fits in my pinky. Oh my God. Yeah, it's very, very tiny. That is cute. There we go. That's cool. Not bad. A vintage kind of cream or blush, very, very light pink beads color, and it says Japan here. Very nice. Grated plastic beads. That's cute. I like that. A silver tone on copper bracelet. That's going in the crafting. Silver tone necklace with pendants. This is Premier Design. Yes. That's interesting with this kind of Aurora Borealis rhinestones. And this one is kind of dark. Interesting. And we have this earring. Has to be clean. But we have the pair, the mate for this one. Cool. A tassel. A silver tone chain necklace. And this one says CR. And that is all. On the marking, it is magnetic, but it's beautiful with these plastic beads. Interesting too. Let's check this out. Oh boy. There we go. This is beautiful. Look at that. So delicate. And I like his chain. Look at the chain. Gunmetal. And it's not missing any rhinestone. Oh yeah, talk to you soon. Here and here. Two of them. Oh boy. Well, crafting lab. This one has some loose color. So this one is going in the crafting lab. Let's see. Let's see how it goes. This one is Premier Design too. And this one is beautiful. Glass beads with plastic beads. And wow, look at that. Look at this kind of antique type of coins. They're just not real, obviously. But this is something very cool. Another very, very nice necklace. Nice. All right. What is this? Oh, one. Another tangle. Let's see how that. Oh, that was easy. Nice. Multi-chain. Let me grab this little guy. You want away? There it is. All right. Look at that. And it's in good condition. Multi-chain with rhinestones. Necklace. That's very, very good. It's very good. Another good piece on the side. And then we have here this earring. It's a custom piece, but it's a beautiful earring with rhinestones and it's not missing any. Bling bling. I think we have the mate for this one already. Another hoop earring. And it has two colors, gold tone, and the post is silver tone. And it is magnetic. Silver tone. And it says Napier. It says Napier. Pierre's earring is very, very. Oh, this one is beautiful. Nice. Pierce earring. The maker's mark. Rhinestones. Pierce earring. Oh, wow. Look at this. Wow. This has to be silver. It's kind of loose there. And this mother of pearl earring with this stone, maybe marcasite. But look at the beauty. Needs to be clean, obviously, but it is beautiful. I'm gonna put it on this side. A pierced earring. Nothing special, but beautiful anyways. This is cool, vintage. Earring, doesn't have any markings, pierce, with the rhinestones, not missing any, that's cool. Another pierce earring, just, do I have the other one for this? I think maybe. I look at this type of earring, like chandelier. It's missing one rhinestone and one of these. Oh, a closing earring. I mean, bracelet, cuff bracelet. Not cuff, bangle. Closing bangle bracelet. Cool. Nice. nice. I like these things. They're very good. Leather strap for faux leather strap for a watch, maybe. Let's put on the watches. And then Sue York watch. Stainless steel. It works. I mean, it moves. Maybe it just needs the battery. Stretch bracelet. And it is complete. And a stretch seatbelt bracelet. And we have a brooch with an H. The H letter. And not missing any rhinestones. Very pretty. That is cool. Doesn't have any markings, but it is in good condition. I think we have this earring as well. I think those are turquoise. And I don't know what this is. It's like a candy kind of thing. A choker, that's beautiful. Look at that. With the extender chain. It's 1928. Nice. This is nice, huh? Interesting. Another Pierce earring. Doesn't have any markings, but it doesn't look silver to me. A rose Pierce earring. Plastic. Nice. Vintage Pierce earring, and it doesn't have any markings. We have this earring. Gold tone stretch bracelet. These are plastic. That's going in the crafting lab. A vintage rhinestone from earring. Or no, this is a pin. This is a pin. Yeah. Nice. Huh. It's like a crown type of thing. We don't have this one yet. But it's beautiful. Leather bag. Doesn't look silver, but it's beautiful. And I think we have this. We have the mate for this one. Nice. We have the necklace for this, so we have a set. Very, very good. Yeah, faux pearl gold tone box clasp. Nice. We have the set. This is like a nugget type of thing. It doesn't have any markings, but it looks like a pin. And let's see, another watch, Girlfriends, and it's not missing any rhinestone, any moths, rubber band. Looks good. Just maybe need the battery. I think we have the other one of these. This is plastic. Cool. Let's see, what is this? This looks familiar to some necklace we may have around. Yep, I think so. Oh, this is nice. Look at this. That's beautiful. This is a beautiful bracelet. Wow. Wow, it's kind of big on my wrist, but these are beautiful. Natural stones. Look at the flash on them. That is something beautiful. I like this bracelet. And then we have this enamel bangle bracelet on copper. No markings. That is okay. And I think maybe we have the mate for this. And this is an earring. I believe it's been, what is the deal with this? Is it a pendant? Is it, I think it's bent. Yeah. Has been bent or broken or both. And it has two stones here, which I don't know what is that. Hard to tell. And then we have this gold tone earring. I think we have the mate for this one, which is really cool enamel. A Liv Pierce earring. Oh, look at this ring. Wow. It's big. Huh. Doesn't have any markings. It's big. Maybe 10 or 11. That's interesting. Huh. I'm gonna test this one. The peace sign in a coconut shell earring. I think we have the mate for this one too. Oh, yeah. Oh, Alex. L ear, I mean watch. Let me see. Well, it moves the things inside. It's missing some of the stones I see. But it's a beautiful watch. Can be fixed. What is this? Let's check this really quick. Let's check this out. Also, there's like charm pendant. It's not the origami at all, but it's a beautiful. You can change the colors, I think, with this. Yep. That's not bad. I think it's, it's a New York and Company. What? This came from here. Didn't it? Yep. I think so. So that comes with all of these colors. It can be changed and play. That's okay. This one. A stretch bracelet with rhinestones and plastic beads. I don't see any markings or maker's mark. That is beautiful too. Look at that. Oh, cool. Very pretty. I like it. Nice bracelet. An earring. clip-on earring, plastic maybe, nice, clamp bracelet, it has a lot of wear to it, so that's going in the coffin, stretch bracelet, small, let's see the wear on them or, let me check. That's gonna be in the crafting dog. L E says luckiest. Huh. And it has an LE umbrella symbol. And that is all it says. What is this? A necklace? Maybe. Okay, so that's, I don't know, I'm gonna have to dig around about and find out what this brand is. I love her bonus hair, all bent and bracelets, stretch, see beaded bracelet. This one is coconut or not. This is a beautiful bracelet. Stretch. Nice. Crystal, rhinestones, pierced earring. Let's see. Just a custom earring. The pine cone or acorn earring, and I think we have the necklace for this. Yeah, hope we find the other one. All right. This is quite a ring. Another big ring with some crystals inside. Nice. Looks like stainless steel. Maybe. And this is the moon and the sun. Oh, how they go? There are two. Oh, maybe for the double pierce earring. And that looks like silver, but it doesn't have any markings. So I'm gonna have to test that. Let's see. There's a necklace here, I mean a chain. This one doesn't have any markings. It says GHR. I'm sorry, I was out of focus. GHR. And it doesn't say anything else. It looks like probably silver. Probably. And it has this beautiful pendant with crystals. That's nice. A pierced earring, plastic. And then I think we have the other one for this. The other pierced earring. Let's see this. What is this? Oh, that's cool. A cross with these kind of beads. Yeah, on this string. It can be replaced, but that's going in the crafting. Oh, look at this pierced earring. It's missing something here. A bracelet, silver tone with four pearls. I think we have the chain, the necklace for this. And then a statement necklace, silver tone. No maker's mark. That is cool, like hammer kind of type. And then we have the mate for this. And I think we have the mate for this one too. That's cool. And we have the mate for this one as well. Nice. We'll get there in a moment. And we have this copper multi bracelet, multi bamboo bracelets. That is nice. Nice, nice. That's good. I like that. And then we have this beautiful bow with, I don't know if it is real or faux pearl, and it doesn't have any markings. Oh yeah, this is something right here. It says coro? No. C-O, I don't know. I couldn't make the two first letters, but I couldn't make the rest. That's interesting. So beautiful pierced earring. Oof, that let me with a little bit of pain in my eyes. And then we have this clover, threefold brooch, and an enamel red pierced earring. Oh. That's a bummer. It's missing some faux pearls, clamp bracelet, and this one has another mark over here. Let's see what it says. What it says? It says what? It says Karuki, C-A-R-U-E-Q-L-E, and on top it says H-A-T-T-L-E, Haro or Haro something. That's nice. It's a bummer that is missing some of the beads, some of the beads, and maybe some rhinestones. We'll see about that. Let's check this out. That's cute. It's just custom gold on chain with the pendant, an enamel pierced earring. Beautiful. I think we have the mate for this kind of dome or mushroom or however you call it. That's beautiful. But the copper is all showing off. Beautiful, anyways. And then we have the genie, the lamp of the genie. Brooch, nice. I'm gonna put this one in the crafting lab. Maybe somebody can use the crystals. An earring, vintage, probably. I think we have the mate. Yes, we have the mate for this one. I think, if I'm not mistaken, that is good. That is good. Let's check this out. Wow. Take a minute. For this one, this is beautiful. That's beautiful. Long infinite with this kind of medallion pendant and this chain. That is good. I like that one. And we have the mate for this earring. I remember we found the nut too long ago, and this is a plastic bangle and a then we have, this one has some kind of mark. Yep, something like that. I don't recognize it. And we have another one of those. And we have another one of these. And this is the same. No, we have another one. A leather cord bracelet with this silver tone pendant. Lobster clasp. No markings. Maybe stainless. Probably. Look at this. It just, yeah, that's cute. Oh my goodness. My goodness. That's, take my breath away. Huh. That is nice. I hope we find the mate. And then maybe we have the mate for this one. For this earring. Oops. And then a key, another magnetic, and this is one of those aluminum. Do we have this one? Maybe. And this looks like probably silver with some howlite, dye howlite, maybe. And a flower, and this one says 9 to 5 here. Nice. We have another one of these. Oh, look at that. That's quite an earring. Needs to be clean. A flower. We have here a bow, and this one is, and it is broken. Another ring. That's cool. That's nice. It looks like a stainless steel to me. Let me check. It has a mark in there. It says 9 to 5. It says 9 to 5. Yay! It has lots of crystals. Lots and lots. That's so beautiful. It changes here though. I have to test this one. That's beautiful. Let me show it one more time. That's beautiful. Beautiful set on the ring. Oh, look at this one. Beautiful bracelet, and this one is kids bracelet, best friend forever. This one in the crafting lot. I think we have the mate for this one. Another ring. This one is just a custom ring, but it's not bad. It's in good shape, gold tone with the rhinestones. Nice. Pierce earring. It has gold and silver tone, so another earring. And another 9 to 5. Maybe hematite. I think that's that. This is beautiful. It's missing one rhinestone right here. And yeah, let's see if we find the mate. The awareness, cancer awareness. We have the mate for this one. I think we have the mate for this one as well. Cute. Not silver. Pierce earring. We have one of this one in green color. This one is nice. I think maybe goes with the necklace we found earlier, but I don't have the mate for that one. We have the mate for this one, and for this one, and this one, it is just a four pearl. Yeah. Some loose beads over here. Oh, this one is vintage. And it's not missing any of the crystals. And it is not marked. Yep, no markings, but it's a beautiful vintage earring. Let's see what else do we have. We have the mid. Oh, this one is missing something. So the other one is broken. And I have over here somewhere. Yeah. Right here. So that's going in the crafting lot. Oh boy. There's a mix. Oh, we have another ring. And it's a custom piece. It's losing the gold tone. Although it has some kind of marking right there. It says number 4 maybe. And a C. No, a U letter. With an arrow crossing the U. This is small. Yeah, it's just a custom. I'm gonna put it on the side just in case. This is nice plastic earring. Oops. Let me see, we have the mate. Earrings, more earrings. This is a ring, not an earring. And it has something in here. What is this? S-E? G? G-F? Maybe Goldfield? I don't see anything else. So this one, probably a pearl. I have my doubts. And maybe marcasite. We'll test it. Absolutely. I don't think we have this other one yet. Another earring. This is beautiful. I mean ring. Oh my goodness. And this one says something too. This one says, and it's backward. Goldfield, no. Yeah, Goldfield. 18 karat Goldfield is what it says right there. 18 karat Goldfield. Well, we'll check it out. An earring. With this lace choker. Would be stretchy necklace. Another puka shell, or yeah, puka shell with a barrette clasp. Bracelet, stretch bracelet with. We have an apple brooch. Enamel. Earring. We have the mate for this vintage earring. We have the mate for this wood wing. This brooch, wood, and then it has like to hang the glasses from there. That is cool. A vintage plastic earring, and this one is a coin. I think we have. Yes, we have the mate for this one, don't we? I think we do. I'm gonna separate it. Oh, a bowl with rhinestones or crystals. Pierce earring. Let me check the back. And it doesn't have any markings. We have the mate for these. Yay! That's the 9 to 5 earring we found earlier. Yeah, and it's marked right here. So that's cool. Oh my goodness, crayon earring. Let's see. We don't have this one yet, but we do have this one. It just needs to be clean. We have the mate. We don't have this one yet. We have this. This is kind of like the Greek. What is the, what's the name of the festivity? And this one is sealed here, so I'm gonna check this one out. Huh, that's kind of interesting. And those crystals set on there. No, it's Jewish tradition. What's the name? Hanukkah, the Hanukkah festivity. That's nice. Yep. A pierced earring. We have the other one for this. I was expecting to find it. Nice. And then a bead. We have the other one of that. I don't know about this. Oh, I do know. This earring. Plastic. An angel. Doesn't have any signs, I mean markings. Uh-oh, I see something. I see something. There it is. That is awesome. Look at that, guys. Wow. That is fantastic. Yes, it is. Another ring with this pearl. And it says 14. Yeah, if I was showing, right? 14 karat gold feel. Woohoo! Nice. Small, very tiny, but very beautiful. This one is just a stretch missing the stone, and we have maybe the mate for this earring. Yeah, I think we have the mate for this one. Is beautiful. Toe ring, copper. I think we have the mate for this one, and this one is not missing any of the stones either, and it's good. This one is glass bead bracelet, but it's beautiful. Stretch, nice. Another ring, custom ring. We have the other earring of this. Look at these! I found the mate. We have the pair, and this one is silver with some pearls, and what's the name of this? Amethysts. Nice. That is really cool. And this one has the sign JGD. Yeah, again, out of focus. I'm sorry. JGD 925. Woohoo! Nice. A sign. Statement dangle chandelier type of earring. That's amazing. We have the mate for this. And we have the mate for this. This one is complete. It's not missing any rhinestones. An enamel vintage earring. This one is gold tone pierced earring. It is magnetic. I'm gonna put it on the side and test it. This one is just custom fish bone or, yeah. This is a Minnie Mouse earring. There's something there, but it's not. We have the mate for that. Brooch, vintage. It doesn't have any markings, but I can check that out. No markings. That is cool, anyways. This kind of triangle, a plastic. This one looks like silver, but it's maybe not. Or maybe, I don't know, I'm gonna put it on the side. It's very tarnished. An earring. This kind of tiger eye, full tiger eye. And we have the mate for this earring as well. And this one we have the mate. And this one. This one says this watch Larex quartz watch, and it moves. It's kind of cool. Stainless steel on the back. It's not bad, actually. It's beautiful. Another ring that is beautiful. And this one says the same, 14 karat gold field and a letter A. Nice. I'll have to test that. Then we have this. Avon. An Avon piece, that is beautiful. Look at that. It says hope. And there's, I don't know, this one may be another language. Maybe in another language. Heart pendants, that's amazing. This one doesn't have, or yes. No, it doesn't have any markings. It's a bangle bracelet, magnetic. Stretch bracelet, the metal collar with those rhinestones. We have the mate for this one. Another single pierced earring. Some more earrings. We have the mate for this one, but it's missing the stone. And we have the pair for this one. I saw it, unless we have more than one. And this is like charm. It says pray. A ring. This one we have, and I think it's Napier. A hope ring. It's just a custom on copper. Another earring. Let me check. Just full pearl. And this one is beautiful, I like it. Let's check this out, that's nice. That is a beautiful earring. Just a custom piece. Beautiful pink crystals. And maybe we have the mate. Oh no, we didn't, but we do now, that is cute. Where is this coming from? We have the mate for this. And we have the mate for this one. And we have the mate for this one. Lots of earrings. We have the mate for this one. And not for this one yet. This one is not just custom piece. Oh, that is cute. That is a beautiful bracelet. Stretch. It's kind of a small, maybe girls. Hey, soccer earring, wood bead, and we have the pair for this one, and the pair for this one, and we have the pair for this one, and it's marked 925. We have this other one, which is a custom piece, and this one is not. It looks like it is marked, but it's not. It's just a set on there. We found a mate for the dolphin. That is amazing. Nice. And we have this one that it looks potentially like gold. How many carats? That's the question. It is probably gold. And I saw the markings. This one doesn't have any markings here. But it has some markings over here. Let me see. It says H, 14 karat. 14 karat over here. There you go, 14 karat. Nice. Amazing. Very tiny marking. Wow. Oof. 14 karat gold. Yay. Nice. Oh my goodness. I wish we have the other one. Piece of watch. We have the other earring for the... Oh my goodness. Look at this. This is... What a statement piece. And I believe it is a sign for, yeah. Oh, wow. That is beautiful. We have the earrings for this. Yes, we do. And let me check. It's not missing any rhinestones. That is amazing. And that is the tag, which I don't know which brand is. If somebody knows, please leave me a comment below. Amazing. So we have the set for this. Nice. Nice. We have the other earring of that. And we have here a pendant. It looks silver plated, probably. And it says, my happiness, touch your life today as warmly as you have. And it says 9 to 5 here. As you have touched the lives of others. That is beautiful. Oh, wow. Beautiful. I love that. I don't care if it's not real 9 to 5, but it's a beautiful pendant. The message is beautiful. This one is not marked, it's just a leaf or a feather brooch. Nice, we have the mate for this and for this. We don't have this one yet. We have the mate for this one. And here we have the mate for this one too. These are very, very dirty earrings. Ew. Let's check with the magnet. So we have the mate for this plastic earrings, and we have the mate for this one too, but this one is trapped on a ring. Let it go, let it go. Oh my goodness. Oh, that is nice. This one is like a copper color, and it says as well 14 karat gold feel. Hard to see with those two little stones. That is beautiful. It's a beautiful ring. So I'm gonna have to test all of those. Maybe we have the mat for this earring. This is the stretch bracelet, and it matches one of those we found before. This is cool glass beads with quartz elastic bracelet. I think we have the mat for this big earring, which is not marked. And another watch. Maybe this is Charming Charlie. It works and is in great shape. Nice. Not bad at all. Huh. What? A clip-on earring, but I don't see the mate. And this bracelet is magnificent. I like this one. Doesn't have any markings, and it's kind of has a little bit of rust over there, but it's not bad. Huh, that's cute. We have probably the other earring. Yeah, we have the other earring, and we have the mate for these. Nice. We have this one too. I don't know about this one. This one doesn't have any markings. Feels plastic. It is plastic. What are you? Brass and this one is 925. It is not magnetic. Wow. Nice. A 925 bracelet. This box has been really, really good. Wow. I'm impressed. I'm very, very happy with this box. And another of those aluminum. Hey, we have the mate for the soccer. The soccer ball earring. And then we have this plastic mate, a bow brooch. It says a number 3636 or something like that. Beautiful earring. Multi-beaded, we don't see the mate, and we have the mate for this. Multi-beaded, real stones, I believe. Just a pendant. Then we found already the other of these earrings. I'm gonna put it over here. What is this? This one is not marked, but it has like a religious type of charms. And we're almost done, and this is all magnetic, but it's a beautiful bracelet. Another, I think we have the mate for this one. Nice. Oh, an angel. It is adjustable here. Gold tone. I'm gonna put it on the side. I don't see any markings. We have the mate for this one. And this one is complete as well. Nice. Oh, a United States brooch or pin. Cool, I like that. And then we have this cross that is all rusted. And we found the mate for these. And this one is 925, I believe. Yes, yes, it is 925. Nice, we have the mate. I don't know about this one. I don't remember, but it's just a custom piece. Beautiful earring. And we have the mate for this ball, and we have the mate for this one too, and the mate for this one, that one. This one is not. Oh, look at this one. Oh, that's a charm, and it's a real pearl. Beautiful. And we have the bomb that matches that. I don't remember this one. And that is all. Great. I love these ones. And I love this bracelet. And so many other things that are, this box was really, really cool. Very good. Just, I didn't expect that much of good pieces, but thankfully it exceeded my expectations. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you like it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't done so already. So until the next one, don't forget, I do jewelry sales on my channel each Friday at 3 p.m. Eastern time. So I hope to see you there. And subscribe, don't forget. Bye-bye. Thank you, guys.